I'm Tammy Eswick, and we're in the city of Jackson. Right now, the Jackson Fire Department and the Jackson Police Department have teamed up with state Homeland Security teams. They're here to participate in an emergency training exercise. This exercise is meant to ensure that all city departments are ready just in case they're called to action. Now, we'll have more coming up on 16 WAPT News and WAPT.